Hey y'all, hey, welcome back to my channel and back to my car, because y'all know this is where I do all my stuff. Anyway, today we are going to look at prom dresses. Michaela is slow. We're supposed to be me, her friend, and the friend and her friend's mom at some prom dress shop. And Michaela, them the one that put up the time, and she has been lollygagging all morning. And like, I literally hate being late. I hate for people to wait on me. Like, I don't like to be on anybody else, like, you know, infringing on anybody else's time. But this girl right here is so slow. We supposed to left out the house like 15 minutes ago. And it gets on my last nerves. But anyway, we're finna go prom dress shopping. I'm gonna take y'all along with me. Y'all pray for me that I don't hurt her before it's all over with, because I'm already annoyed right now. Okay, I've calmed down. I'm not mad at her anymore. And we are here. And finna get out the car. I had to calm down because she upsets me all the time. So we finna see. And she got her heart pants for Valentine's Day. It's Valentine's Day. Okay, dress is in the... You can't get that one right there with all them cutouts.
I like it.
That's too
pretty. Look at that one.
Oh, that is pretty. Yeah, I really like this one right here. That's what you like for real?
No, I don't like this for me, but that's pretty dress.
Your friend back there trying on dresses.
Hello, how you doing? Welcome to Apple 5.
You think so?
Yeah, it's like metro. It's a good tone on you.
I have a good, another dress out there.
Yeah, you look good in green.
Yes.
This one.
Yes.
You don't like halter tops?
No. That's a cheetah print dress over there.
No. I think that's cute.
Yeah, that one.
So we got three. Look at it. Oh, that's cute. That's the one that the lady was talking about. That's pretty. Did you want to try that one on?
Yeah, I'll try that one on too. This one's pretty. I like this one.
Okay. So we got enough to try on for now.
Oh, yeah, we have enough. Okay, and this one too.
Why you want to try that one on?
Because it's a cute dress.
Okay.
I want this one, and I want this one. And I want this one, and I want... Where's that one?
It's right here.
This one.
And then... And I wasn't even recording.
You weren't recording at all?
No. That's okay. I wasn't even recording, Michaela, but that's okay. I got it now.
Get it in a big size. Nah.
You want to try something else?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Michaela.
I like this.
That's pretty. Okay, well, I love that.
Oh, sorry. Let me take a picture. Press the button.
Okay. I got it. Okay, well, turn around to the back.
What else y'all decide? Y'all can't post y'all pictures on Facebook.
Okay.
That looks good, though.
I see you.
Oh,
it's
really
pretty.
I love that color.
That is gorgeous. That is your color.
Look at
the
high low. I'm like you. I'm exactly.
Okay, well, turn around. Mommy, come back. I like this one. Is it too tight?
It's tight, but it's not too tight.
I mean, you can always get it taken in. But I like that.
Oh, well. So y'all like that one?
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's it.
I like it.
Yeah. Oh my God, that is so pretty. I'm about to cry. Turn around. Michaela, turn around so I can see the back of it. Oh my God.
That's gorgeous. That's so pretty.
Why is my child growing
up? That's
cute.
That's cute.
Look at this.
No, yeah.
Okay, I'm done. But I think this is what you need to get.
Yeah, remember how we hated red?
Yes, that's it.
It's really,
that's it. Yeah. That is it right there.
She said that they just come in any other colors.
Not even that. Okay, well, that looks good. Okay, yeah, I'm done. I've cried. We did not buy that dress. The dress is $800. And it, like, you can hold it, but you had to put 50% of the dress down, which is $400, and then pay the rest of it within a month. And yeah. Anyway, Michaela don't think so, but I think I might look online and see if I can find a dress for a cheaper price, if it's the same dress. If not, we'll come back when I get $800 to buy that dress. But I think that dress is a winner chicken dinner, because that was the dress. That was, y'all let me know if y'all think that was the dress, because that was the dress for me. Now we're finna go home and cry. Michaela, what's your thoughts on Prom dress shopping? She home. She's starving. And yeah. If we do anything else interesting today, I'll pick y'all back up. Hey y'all, I never picked the camera back up yesterday. I was too busy, I was too busy trying to find that dress online because I came home, came back down from the cloud and realized I ain't finna pay $800 for no dress that she finna wear to the prom, and that's it. And this is a junior prom. That dress is gorgeous. If we can get that dress, you know, that would be amazing, but it ain't finna happen. I can't do that. Like, I literally thinking, like, man, I could go on a cruise and I could be in a nice room. I could do a lot of stuff with $800. I could pay some bills. I could do a lot of stuff. So we can't do that. Like, I want, like, that dress is everything. It looked gorgeous on her. It made me cry like a baby, but $800 is way too much to spend on a junior prom. Heck, it's way too much to spend on a senior prom. Child, that's a wedding dress. But yeah, I just want to let y'all know that we ain't getting the $800 dress unless we find it somewhere else for cheaper. I found the dress online, and the cheapest I found it was $725. But it took me about an hour and a half to find that dress online because I didn't know what the name of the dress was. And it took some investigative work of me, like, zooming in to look at the tag. It's so stupid. But zooming in to look at the tag. And then I saw the tag, but it wasn't clear. And I couldn't get the serial number clear. And it took a lot of work. That's why I ain't come back on here. And right now I'm in the car waiting on Michaela, of course, so we can go to the store. Because we out of eggs. We need eggs and, like, bread. Stuff that, little stuff. I'm trying to force myself to stop going to the store every day. I go to the store at least 4 to 5 times a week, and I'm trying to stop myself from doing that. But anyway, I just came on to close out the video because, child, that, yeah, $800, we can't do that. No matter how much, no matter if I'm finna get an income tax or what I'm finna get, I'm not finna pay $800 for a dress. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this little small video, because I've already edited the first part of the footage and it's short. But I just want this to be like one vlog and not several days of vlogs, even though this is the next day. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next one. Bye.